This is our WC robotic operation theater, and today I demonstrate you some important learning skill. You have to take a grape and just draw a line on the grape with one sketch pen, and then with the WC, one scissors and one micro needle holder, you can stabilize the grape and start cutting with articulating the micro scissors. The micro scissors of endo wrist instrument, as you know, it can move in any direction without tremor and with extreme precision. You can keep to the ultra-fine mode. The motion scaling here we have changed to the ultra-fine mode. And then it is cutting on the precise lines. Of course, you need to have a very good hand to do that. But slowly, once you will keep on practicing for many days, you can make the line just sharp as a knife. And it is impossible even to cut that at precision and peeled off the skin of the grape even with the open surgery. If you will take the open scissors, then also it is not possible. But with the Da Vinci robot, if you will stabilize it and slowly you will keep on cutting it on these linings with the keep on practicing for many days, you can achieve this skill. That will reflect on your surgery on the human also. Like if you want to do pyeloplasty, tubal recanalization, cysto-urethric anastomosis, then this precision will help you there. So we can see here that very precisely the micro scissors is cutting the skin of the grape, and here the micro needle holder is stabilizing it. And now it is complete. Once you have cut it, then you can take two micro needle holders, and then one will stabilize the grip, and with the another one you can just sew the this entire skin peeling off nicely. So when you do that, you should try to maintain a smooth continuous traction there. And as we know that we don't have a tremor in the Da Vinci robotic surgery, this entire grape skin can be peeled off very nicely. So this is a very good task for the beginners to develop their skill. Thank you very much, and please keep on doing that in your own Da Vinci robot.